Ruth here, and I'm finally opening this AkiBento box. And let me tell you, it is, well, the day I'm recording this, it is the 28th of March. And this is the February box. So, let's get right to it. Awesome! I already see something. Okay, let's do the shirt first, because it's right here. Awesome. It's an ice skating one. Have the AkiBento mascot and the back of Yuri and Victor over here. Too bad they didn't have their faces. But anyway, of course, no skates. It's quite cool though. Cause it's got, you know, like paint splatters. That awesome. So this is what would you say? I'm not sure if it's like a bluish purple color of the shirt, which goes well with skating anyway. Awesome. Definitely a cool shirt. So I'll just put this over here. And I don't know what is this. Oh, I can see it's a shirt. What is it just a keychain? Obviously, it's from Free. You can see the anime. I'm not really sure what it's called. I should say it on the card thing. And by the way, this theme is passion. Now, what is it? Oh, it's just a plush keychain. Okay. Let's open it and see how soft it is. Where is it? Yes, here. Ooh, this is pretty soft. It's a nice, like, sportish, like, strong, like, grip. I don't know what they're called, but, you know, the stronger version of the key chain thing. Obviously, that is their name. The Free Iwatobi Swim Club is what it's called. So, I'm thinking they probably should have puffed sleeves at least. Cause like, you put your finger in the sleeve, say. All the way up to here. But only the middle, like, jacket part is stuffed. I'm still think they should have stuffed the end bits, because it'll be like all stuffed then. But there we go. Also this is Crunchyroll and Great Eastern Entertainment Co. It's obviously copyrighted by the UNW High School Swim Club. The free thing, yeah. Anyway, really, that was pretty cool. What's that? Huh? AkiBento exclusive belt. King of the Court belt. It just has basketballs, I guess it would be. Isn't it? That's by the color of black and orange. And yep, it is a basketball related. Okay, so I won't bother getting it out. It's like the beginning of Ziploc bag there. The mounting pin, and it's obviously AkiBento Passion 2018 with the mascot wearing a red and black basketball uniform. And then we have a haiku patch. So obviously, you put it on like your clothes or a bag or something. And last but not least, but the best part, is the Yuri on Ice. Yuri figure, and he's in his, the black uniform-like thing. Victor would have been a good one, but on this thing, it only shows you'd get this one. So, Funko Pop Anime, Yuri on Ice, Yuri Skatewear, is what it says. So no other options, just this one, which is nice. Though for instead of the jacket and plush, I would have preferred the octopus. But those are cuter. Collect them all. Brothers. Young Victor, normal Victor. We got the Yuri, and there's Yuri. So he's not really a favorite of mine. Those two, technically three, are ones that I like best. Anyway, yeah. Pretty cool. Okay, so my favorite two items are the shirt and this. I think the main reason I got this was because it had Yuri on Ice in it. Because I'm not too hyped up on Haikyuu or Free, but there you have it. Of course, each one does have a selfie contest, but this one doesn't really count because it would have been announced on the 6th of March and it's 28th or whatever. So that's, you know, pointless. Anyway, wish I got the octopus instead. Figure and the shirt is epic. Print's pretty nice. Goes with the collection. And the belt and the patch, well, and Jack is slightly disappointing since I only like two items out of the five. But not too bad, I guess. Though obviously, as you know by now, I'm skipping March. And I might be skipping April too. I can't remember what the theme was, but I think I'm skipping that as well. But obviously there's the, whatchamacallit? Yes, Wizarding World crate still to come. So at least I get an addition to my Funko Pop collection. Since I don't really go out and buy those, I only get them from the subscription boxes anyway. So that's nice. Yeah, so, not really sure what to do with the other stuff. Either sell it or give it to my brother. I don't know if he likes IKEA. Probably wouldn't use it though. The patch anyway. The belt is, maybe. After all, I guess it's supposed to be a good belt. Though I don't wear belts, so I have no clue. Anyway, that is all, I believe. So, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more. Over and out.